Here's two variations of the plate clamp press. All you need is a couple 10-pound plates. You just put them together, smooth side out. What you're going to do is you're going to put your hand on top. You're going to reach your fingers over and leave your thumb hanging off. That really doesn't get involved in this one. And from there, what you're going to do is just press the weight up overhead. What that's going to do is that's going to enact your clamping grip, which is your fingertips pressing down against the base of your thumb. So you just press away. Now, for a lot of people, this is going to be no challenge at all in order to press. What you may try to do is increase the thickness by going to maybe 225s. Unfortunately, that thickness is going to be too much for most people. I'm not even sure if I can get my hand over 225s unless they're really, really thin. So this is what you can do. Just take your 25s and attach some chains or even some bands to them, and you've got an implement that's the same width, pretty much, but it's going to be a little bit heavier. And here you go. Similar. For instance, if you don't have chains that are going to work real well, you can just use a rope and hang some weight off the rope attached to a loading pin or something along those lines. So try that out today, and I think you're going to see that it tires your fingers out real well. Plus, you can use it for a good warm-up for your shoulders and upper body prior to a practice or a game or something.